A Japan Airlines passenger jet was engulfed in flames at Tokyo's Haneda Airport after it was in a possible collision with a Japanese Coast Guard aircraft. Surveillance video showed a Japan Airlines plane skidding down the tarmac after an explosion. Japan Airlines said that all 379 passengers and crew were safely evacuated. Staging for the ladies on Asian TV Heritage Network, trusted, connected, targeted. China Han Selfie reporting live.